Good morning, my dear lovely children. I hope you all are doing well. And yes, children, I am thrilled to see आप लोग अपना ख्याल रखने लगे हैं. आप लोग बहुत अच्छे से हैंड वॉश करने लगे हैं. Well done, children. So, children, I welcome you all to your EBS class. Children, we have already explored about me and my safety. हम लोग ये जान चुके हैं कि हमें क्या सेफ्टी प्रिकॉशंस लेने हैं घर में और हमें क्या सेफ्टी मेजर्स लेने हैं स्कूल में. यस, वेल डन. सो चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी विल डू सम एक्सरसाइजेस इन आवर ईबीएस बुक. सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड.
चिल्ड्रन, ओपन योर ईबीएस बुक पेज नंबर 80. सो लेट्स क्विकली रिकैपिटुलेट safety that to be taken at home and safety measures to be taken at school. So my dear children, here is your friend Ogi. Here is a message to you all from him. He says, always be safe. Hamesha apna khayal rakhiye aur safe rahiye. So dear children, look what this girl is doing. The girl is putting her finger in the switch. क्या ये switch में अपनी finger डाल रही है? क्या ये सही कर रही है? No, this is wrong. We should not do this. Children, always remember that when your mama is not there in the kitchen, so don't touch this kind of hot utensils. Otherwise, आपका हाथ जल जाएगा. अगर आपको कुछ किचन में से चाहिए तो आप अपनी मम्मा को बोलिए, शी विल गिव यू. चिल्ड्रन, ऑलवेज रिमेंबर दैट व्हेनेवर एनीबॉडी कम्स टू योर होम, ऑलवेज लुक एट दैट पर्सन विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस डोर आई होल. चिल्ड्रन, कोई भी स्ट्रेंजर आए उससे बात नहीं करनी है, मम्मा पापा को बताना है. Don't play with this firecrackers. इससे आपका हाथ जल सकता है. Don't fly kite when you are alone at the terrace. Otherwise, आप गिर जाएंगे और आपको लग जाएगी. Children, don't use knife to cut any fruit. Apple, mango, don't use knife. Don't stand on sofas or chair to take some toys from cupboard, otherwise you will fall down and you will get hurt. Children, it is not good to fight with each other. We should not fight. We should always be friendly. Children, standing like this is wrong. Otherwise, hum log gir jayenge aur humko lag sakti hai. Children, here is a task for you. You have to paste the sticker of kites. Stickers are given in the last page of the book. Now explore about safety measures to be taken at school. Children, always remember and be careful. जब भी हम सीढ़ियाँ चढ़ें तो बहुत ध्यान से सीढ़ियाँ चढ़ें, otherwise हम गिर सकते हैं. Children, we should always walk in a queue. Queue मतलब line में चलना चाहिए हमेशा. While you are reading or writing, children, always keep your book, notebook on the table. Playing like this should be avoided. इस तरह से धक्का नहीं देना चाहिए, किसी को push नहीं करना चाहिए, लग सकती है. We should not, you know, sit on a seesaw like this. इस तरह से seesaw पे play करना चाहिए. This is the correct way to play. Don't stand while swinging, otherwise gir jayenge. Children, whenever your mama, papa or your teacher calls you, don't run. Otherwise, we will get hurt. Go slowly and listen to them. Whenever you are eating banana, uska peel phekna nahi hai humko, warna koi bhi usse phisal sakta hai. We should always throw banana peel in the dustbin. Very good. My dear parents, kindly ask these questions to your children. Now open Page number 82. Put a cross for the activities which we should not do. जो हमें नहीं करना चाहिए. Children tell me, should we use matchbox, matchsticks? No. Put a cross. Should we use knife? No. Put a cross. Should we play in the kitchen? No. Whenever your mama and papa or teacher is calling, we should run? No. Now, put a happy face for the safe activity and sad face for the unsafe activity. Children, tell me, should we run on the stairs? No, make a sad face. We should walk slowly, slowly. Yes, put a happy face. On a slide, we should go like this. Put a happy face. We should not go like this. Put a unhappy face. Sad face. We should throw the banana peel in the dustbin. Happy face. We should not put on the road or on the floor. Put a sad face. All right, children. Now, do this activity. Complete the exercises. And enjoy learning. Thank you.